is that something that you can share?
Oh, definitely. I think just coming out the gate, you know, getting started on defense, I think that's really what translates to our offense. And I think coming out with a tough-minded mindset, just saying that we're not going to let them score or get any easy baskets, that will really help us on offense and get us open looks down there.
Why do you think that hasn't happened so far or hasn't happened on various intervals?
I don't think we've been as consistent as we need to be to get to where we want to go. And I think that just falls on players like me and Zach. And I think we've had spurts of it, but I think just digging ourselves in those holes, it's hard for any team to really fight back from.
Is that a matter of you setting the example? Are you talking to guys? Like, how, I guess going forward, how do you plan on as one of the leaders changing that?
I think it's a little bit of both. Just the guys seeing how it's done, seeing that me and Zach are both coming out with energy, just guarding guys, you know, in their face, really making everything tough, and energy is contagious. And I think also just telling them what's expected of them. Like, if they're not going to guard, then they need to go out.
Anything in the game against Duke and tonight, you were in foul trouble earlier. Is there anything going into the game, do you say anything to yourself or anything, or what do you think you're committing these two fouls in these games so quick? Bad calls?
No, I'm not here to criticize refs or anything, you know. They're doing their job, but at the same time, I just think I have to be smarter, even if it's like, especially when early on in the game, if I know I can't get to it, it's not really a matter of just trying to be a tough player, it's a matter of being a smart player at that point. I think sometimes I am like in the right position and just walling up or whatever, but you know, if the ref calls it a foul, it's a foul.
You obviously had 25 points, but 2 of 9 starting, you missed some shots that you've been making all year. What do you attribute that to?
I gotta give credit to Michigan. They made it really tough just to get catches, and it was really I'm not saying tired legs, but it was tough to get those catches. And you know, just every time I touched it, they were hounding the guards trying to make the pass. So posting up is a hard thing to do, and so I just gotta give credit to Michigan on those.
To that, what sort of work in the second half where it was a matter of the shots falling, or was it an adjustment?
It was just a matter of doing my work early. I think early on in the first half, I was trying to find it within the flow of the offense, but I think sometimes the best offense is just running down and getting the seal. And you know, people aren't usually ready for the post up right off the fast break, and sometimes that's just the best offense.
You guys got down 19, but you got back within 7. Moving forward, what do you make of the grit to make the rally?
We had to start like that from the beginning. We can't let it get to 17, or what you said, 15, whatever it was. We can't let it get to that point, and we just have to stay within it and really find ourselves within each war and not let wars get away from us.
Okay, Jawan, thank you.